Shock, Winnie Madikizela Mandela has died at age 81. Johannesburg, ANC stalwart and struggle veteran Winnie Madikizela Mandela has passed away. Victor Dlamini, the Mandela family spokesperson, said in a statement Madikizela Mandela died peacefully at Milpark Hospital in Johannesburg early on Monday, surrounded by her family and loved ones. Madikizela Mandela was one of the greatest icons of the struggle against apartheid. She fought valiantly against the apartheid state and sacrificed her life for the freedom of the country. Her activism and resistance to apartheid landed her in jail on numerous occasions, eventually causing her banishment to the small town of Brandfort in the then Orange Free State. She kept the memory of her imprisoned husband Nelson Mandela alive during his years on Robben Island and helped give the struggle for justice in South Africa one of its most recognizable faces. She dedicated most of her adult life to the cause of the people and for this was known far and wide as the mother of the nation, the statement said. The Mandela family are deeply grateful for the gift of her life and even as our hearts break at her passing, we urge all those who loved her to celebrate this most remarkable woman. On Monday afternoon, two members of the Mandela family confirmed that Madikizela Mandela had been admitted to a Johannesburg hospital at the weekend. In January, she was admitted to Milpark Hospital with a kidney infection and exhaustion. In October, Madikizela Mandela underwent a procedure on her knee. Dlamini said details of the memorial and funeral services would be released once these had been finalized.